नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श छू। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी। स्टैंडर्ड 7th, सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस, चैप्टर नंबर 8, मेडिवल आर्किटेक्चर।
नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज बुलंद दरवाजा। बुलंद दरवाजा और द लोफी गेटवे was built by the great Mughal emperor Akbar at Fatehpur Sikri. Akbar built the Buland Darwaza as a victory arch to commemorate his successful Gujarat campaign. So who built the Buland Darwaza? Akbar built the Buland Darwaza at Lofi Gateway. Lofi Gateway means very tall and impressive gateway. At the here also we can see the picture of Buland Darwaza, and it is very tall and impressive. Gateway was built by Mughal Emperor Akbar because he became the winner in Chittor and Ranthambore, and also he decided to shift his capital from Agra to Fatehpur Sikri. So that's why Akbar built the Buland Darwaza as a victory arch, means victory again and again, to commemorate, means to do something special in order to remember a special person, to give them respect. So that's why in remember of victory in successful Gujarat campaign he become the winner. So that's why in make this memory Akbar built the Buland Darwaza. The Buland Darwaza was set into the south wall of congregation, means a group of people where the people attend particular place like mosque, church, they are meeting together. In the temple of also some function are there, so we are also meet each other and to meet each other in a group. So the Buland Darwaza was set into the south wall of congregation and mosque, the Jama Masjid at Fatehpur Sikri. The darwaza rises to a height of 55 meters and it is topped by pillars and chhatris. It is one of the most famous Islamic structure in Fatehpur Sikri and echo the early Mughal design with simple ornamentation. The carved verses from the Quran and soaring arch. Panch Mahal is another notable five-storied building in Fatehpur Sikri with excellent architecture design. So for Buland Darwaza, we can say that what it is, the Buland Darwaza was set into the south wall of congregation of mosque. In the mosque, Muslim who are going for prayer, so that's why this side on the south wall there is a mosque, and also the Jama Masjid at Fatehpur Sikri is also located there. The darwaza rises, so its height is 55 meter, and also there is a topped pillar, and also chhatris are also located there. It is the one of the most famous Islamic structure in the Fatehpur Sikri and echo in the early Mughal design with simple ornamentation, the carved verses from Quran and soaring arch. So in Fatehpur Sikri, this one is the very famous in Fatehpur Sikri. This is the first and also very attractive structure in Fatehpur Sikri. An ecosystem, echo in the early means echo means sound of that one is repeated. If we say one word, so ecosystem, this the word come again and again. So that one echoes the early Mughal design with simple ornaments and also carved, means some carved work also from verses from the Doha. So Doha from the Quran, and also soaring. Soaring means to rise up, to fly high in the air. So we can also heard some Dohas from the Quran, and also the ecosystem. Echo sound also coming from the early morning. Panch Mahal storied building in Fatehpur Sikri with excellent architecture work design is also in Buland Darwaja. So who built the Buland Darwaja? Akbar, who great Mughal Emperor Akbar built the Buland Darwaja at Fatehpur Sikri and also in memory that he was the become winner in the successful of Gujarat campaign. So that's why he built the Buland Darwaja and its height is around 55 meter and it also there is a congregation of mosque, the Jama Masjid. It is also very famous in Fatehpur Sikri and there is a topped pillar and chhatris are also very attractive and that one, this structure, it is unbelievable in Fatehpur Sikri because echoes are also early morning Mughal Empire with simple ornaments and also some cows, dohas are also cows, some doha from the Quran and also that one in the ecosystem, there are also we can heard many times in the air also. So Panch Mahal is another, that one is also another notable 5-story building. That one is also located in Fatehpur Sikri and that one is also, Panch Mahal is also excellent architecture design we can see in Fatehpur Sikri. Now next is Red Fort. The Red Fort was built the 45 family palace of Shahjahanabad, capital of the Mughal Emperor Shahjahan, and the Red Fort is considered to represent the zenith of Mughal creativity under Shahjahan and consists of other important structure such as the Diwan-e-Am, Diwan-e-Khas, Moti Masjid, Yad Baksh Bagh and also Rang Mahal. In Red Fort also there is it is built by 45 family of Shahjahan. So who built Red Fort? Shahjahanabad. So his name was Shahjahan, the capital of Mughal Emperor and King of Shahjahan. His name was Shahjahan built the Red Fort and the Red Fort is considered to represent, this Red Fort is also represent the Mughal activity, creativity also under the Shahjahan and also consist other important structure are also included at the like Diwan-e-Am, Diwan-e-Khas, Moti Masjid, Yad Baksh Bagh and also Rang Mahal is also located in the Red Fort. The Red Fort was also built, in short we can say the Red Fort was also built by Shahjahan and it was as the 45 families palace of Shahjahanabad, the then capital of Shahjahan. The main site inside the fort are like Diwan-e-Am, Diwan-e-Khas, Moti Masjid, Rang Mahal and also Yad Baksh Bagh is also located there. It is represent the glory and creativity of Mughal kings. So we learn about Buland Darwaja and Red Fort. So for Buland Darwaja, we can say the Buland Darwaja was built by Mughal Emperor Akbar at Fatehpur Sikri. And also it is a victory arch that symbolizes Akbar's conquest of Gujarat because he was become winner in Gujarat. He was successful in Gujarat campaign. The Buland Darwaja is on the south wall of Jama Masjid at Fatehpur Sikri and its height is around 55 meter height. It has loads of pillars and chhatris, means carved umbrella type of structure was also there and it is clearly influenced in early Mughal architecture. The gate, it is not ornament but it is also carved with verses. Verses means doha from the Quran and magnificent arch is also work done there. Buland Darwaja is also one of the most famous Islamic structure of Fatehpur Sikri.
Thank you for joining us.